Hello guys, welcome to my Advent Tech channel. Today I am going to show in this video unboxing of a Redmi 10 mobile. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. Guys, as you can see, today we are going to do the unboxing of Redmi 10 mobile. You can see some of the details of the mobile in the side of the box, processor and some other details. Let's come to the back side of the box. Here you can see some of the details of the battery, camera and some other details. You can see it is a made in India product which comes with 6GB and 128GB storage. Here you can see IMEI number of the mobile. So let's start the unboxing of this mobile. Guys, as you can see, this is our mobile which is Redmi 10. We'll come to this later. Let's check some other details of this box. You can see we have one SIM ejecting tool. We have received one user manual guide for this mobile, and in this we will get one 18 watt fast charger. With this we will get one USB type C cable. Nothing more to show in this box. Let's come to our main product. Guys, you can see this is our main product, Redmi 10 mobile. Looks quite good, quite big, and design of this mobile is looking very nice. You can see in the bottom of this mobile we will get one microphone and type C charging port and one speaker. In the right side of this mobile you will get one power button and one volume increase and decrease button. In the left section you can see here you will get one SIM card inserting. In top of the mobile you will get an audio jack. Guys, let's power on the mobile and check some other details of this mobile. Guys, you will get this mobile with 6.7 inches IPS LCD display. Comes with Android 11 MIUI 13. If you talk about this processor, you will get Qualcomm Snapdragon 680 octa-core 2.4 GHz processor. You need to do some of the basic setup for this mobile. You need to select your country and just you need to press agree, next. Guys, this mobile comes with the storage of 6GB, 128GB. You will get one more storage capacity of this mobile which comes with 4GB and 64GB. If you talk about this camera which comes with 50MP plus 2MP and front camera comes with 5MP megapixel. If you talk about this battery which comes with 6000mAh battery, which is quite very good. Guys, now you have completed this setup of this mobile. You can see mobile is looking quite very good, which comes with 6.7 inches IPS LCD display. Check some other details of this mobile. You can see MIUI 13. You can see storage of this mobile, which comes with 6GB and 128GB. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.